Crawls onto an animal using its hook-shaped thumbs after carefully choosing a feeding site. Fleshy parts such as the neck, ear, or rump, fushy, are preferred because the blood runs closer to the surface. Sometimes bats suck so much blood they can hardly fly afterwards because they're so fat. That's it.
Comes over to your house to drink beer and smoke cigars with you.
No!